Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today we'll use a seasonal fruit, mango. I'm gonna make an eggless fresh mango cake. So without wasting time, let's begin. So first of all, in a bowl take 1/2 cup vegetable oil, 1 cup powdered sugar. Mix both very well until the sugar gets completely dissolved. Now add 1 cup mango puree, 8 to 10 drops of vanilla essence. Now mix all your wet ingredients very well. Place a sieve over the same bowl and add 2 cups of refined flour, 2 teaspoon baking powder and 1/2 teaspoon baking soda. Sift all the ingredients properly through the sieve. Now we'll fold the dry ingredients gently into the wet ingredients. It's time to add 1/2 cup milk, which is at room temperature. Give your cake batter a nice and final mix. Transfer the cake batter into the cake mold lined with the parchment paper. Now we are supposed to bake this in a preheated oven at 180 degrees Celsius for about 25 to 30 minutes. Our cake is nicely baked and I have cut it into 2 layers. For the frosting, here I'm taking 1 cup of whipping cream and with the help of an electric beater, I'll beat this for good 5 to 7 minutes. Our whipped cream is ready. For the mango drip, take 1/4 cup of whipping cream and add 1 drop of yellow gel food color. Mix it nicely and add 1 drop of orange gel food color. Again, mix it very well and your mango drip is ready. It's cake frosting time. For that, take first layer of the cake and apply whipped cream all over it. Using a palette knife, spread it evenly. Now place 1/2 cup chopped mangoes in the center of the cake. Cover the mangoes with some whipped cream. Level your cake properly before placing the second layer. Place the second layer on top and cover it with some whipped cream. Again, using a palette knife, I'm gonna frost my entire cake. Now using a spoon, we'll pour the mango drip which we prepared earlier like so. It is completely up to you as to whether you want to cover whole of your cake with the drip or you want to keep some of the part white as I have done. After doing so, now we'll top our cake with some small round mango pieces. I'm placing some basil leaves to make these small mangoes look more real. And with that, our eggless fresh mango cake is ready. This cake came out so delicious and super fresh. Thank you so much for watching and please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel.